How do you plan to fix accountability in courts? How do you plan to deal with fraud? The answer is you can't. You cheated on your wife in Florida.
I'm sorry.
I think you should drop out of the race. Your polling numbers are too low.
I'm sorry. You're not welcome. You're not welcome here. I apologize.
It's actually kind of weird. Anyway.